In today's video, I'm going to show you the XLOOKUP in Excel. This is a lot easier to use than the VLOOKUP, and once you've mastered this, you will never go back. The XLOOKUP is not available to everyone, and I will tell you more about this at the end of the video. Okay, are you ready? I know I am. Then let's go. Here I have an attendance list of a training session that I did recently, and I want to find out the department for each attendee. This information is held on another sheet called Employee Details. This sheet has 149 employees, so it's not practical to go through this list, finding those attendees and then copying across their department. This is where the XLOOKUP will be useful, as we can get it to look up the attendee's email address and pull across their department into the attendance list sheet. In this example, we use the email address, as this is the unique data that these two sheets have in common. So on the attendance list, where I want to bring in the department, I type in equals and then XLOOKUP. I press tab to select it. So the first thing I need is the lookup value, which is this email address. I enter the comma. Next, where will I find this email address? So I'll find this email address in employee details. And I need to select the whole column. I can click here and then press Control Shift and down to select the whole column. Press F4 to lock in these cells. And this will make it easier when we copy the function. Make sure that both cell references has the dollar. We'll then press comma. So what do we want returned when Excel finds the attendee's email address? We want the department. So I select this column, again, Control Shift and down, and then press F4 to lock these cells in. So I'll just close the brackets and press enter, and it pulls in the first department. If I double click here, it will copy the formula down. How quick and easy is that? So what do you think of the XLOOKUP? Is this something you're going to be using on a regular basis? Please let me know in the comments below. But just to point out, the XLOOKUP is not available to everyone. It's not available to users of Excel 2016 and Excel 2019. If you found this video useful, then please click like and subscribe. Watch this video here for more great tips in Excel, and I'll see you there.